match all the way around.
I was pleased with how we came out and were focused to play. I thought they prepared great all week long, and there was a sense about them today. I didn't know if it was good or bad, but they had a purpose to them, and I was very pleased really how we took control of the game early, and then also how we came back in the second half and still did some good things in the second half to finish the game.
I know Eli probably could have gone last week if needed, but for him to pick right back up, you know, in the passing game, how nice was that to see? There wasn't really any rust needed to be shaken off there.
Well, what I noticed from Eli was he's very accurate, and he's got a fresh arm now because he's been out 2 weeks. And the throws that he made, particularly the one that he made to Isaiah on the touchdown, I mean, that was a great pass. And Isaiah ran a great route and made a tough catch, actually, and they made it look easy. So I was very pleased with how Eli came out through the football. We had a lot of RPOs going on, and he had a real strong arm and making good decisions back there. So, yeah, Eli had a good day, and that was good to see coming off, you know, a 2-week rest, if you will.